Yeah. Oh, guess into the. Oh, then how do we are? I didn't.
Breaking and entering if I don't break anything, right? Okay, no need to panic. Maybe they haven't dumped the trash yet.
Here, go on. Go into my, dang it. Yeah.
Sorry, is there any chance the truck wasn't at the garage?
Sure, I guess. Just means it'd be somewhere in West Chinatown.
Great.
Today is Saturday. 21st. Oh, yeah. Now I have to go through the vent again. You have it. If you go to my profile.
Hey, it's a long shot, but sometimes the guys stop for pizza before they drop off.
Really? I'll check out the pizza shop. Any idea which one?
One of the mom and pop joints, I think.
Jerry's?
No, that's uptown.
I mean, original Jerry's.
Oh, right. No, started with an L, I think.
Larry's?
That's on the...
Wait, I think I see the trucks. Thanks, Eddie.
No worries. Hope you find your stuff.
Should be some trucks close by.
Leos!
Nope, stuff's not here. There has to be another truck around here.
I'm not sure.
No sign of my stuff. Interesting smell.
Sure, I guess.
Eddie, you're my only hope.
Not there either, huh?
You sure they were around here?
Well, the guys might have switched routes due to the upcoming Osborne rally. If your pickup was on Route 35, they'd be dropping off at the incinerator right now.
Incinerator?
Over by Manhattan Bridge. Better hustle.
I was about to buy more platinum, but I was like, nah, I'm gonna buy Spider-Man.
I'm not too late. Uh-oh, looks like trouble.
Well, it's because I got $75 in PlayStation cash.
You okay?
Yeah, plus tax.
This gang's been terrorizing the whole neighborhood the last couple of days. This
probably plus $20.
Hey, mind if I look around for some personal items?
Sure, have at it. I gotta go file an incident report.
No, 15 plus 15.
There. Gotta move these bags out of the way. I think that's it.
Some of my games are. Why?
Please be here, please be here. Yes. Hope it still works. Like everything's here. Hey, look, an old gadget prototype. Looks kind of awesome. Why didn't I ever finish it? I think I can make this work.
What? What? Web bomb? Oh, yeah. But I'm missing parts for the indicator.
Got it.
Yeah.
That guy, Spider-Man.
Uh-oh.
Ice him.
I found you.
What's wrong with you guys? Echo!
Yeah, I'm live streaming, so maybe if you go down to Spider-Man and see. Or you can just go to my channel.
Isn't quite going as planned. Where am I gonna sleep? I guess I could try MJ's.
Ooh! Spidey gonna get some.
Alright, how am I gonna talk my way onto MJ's couch? Hi MJ, it's Peter. Any chance I could stay over to... Oh, that's too... MJ! I was just in the neighborhood and... Oh, that's lame. Hey, MJ. Now that we're talking again, I thought maybe... Okay, that just sounds pathetic. Why am I making this such a big deal? We're just friends, right? Friends crash on each other's couches all the time. It's not weird or anything. It's just a couch. MJ's couch. Oh, what am I thinking?
And we're still gonna try.
Just got a web alert. Looks like MJ's story just got published. I think I'll find somewhere else to stay. She's probably busy with work. I wish Harry was in town. I could crash with him.
Hey, Spidey! Crime never sleeps!
Someone left me a voicemail. Number's blocked up.
Hey there, Spider. Long time no see. Miss me? Come to this address. Catch me if you can.
I think I know that voice.
Cat girl. Cat woman. Catwoman. Catwoman and Spider-Man. Do you think a cat and a spider would go together? Because they're gonna go so hard. Black catch.
Reignite the flame.
Black cat. Don't tell me she's scoping out places to rob. She promised she would give up that life. What was she looking at?
Come here.
Anything look out of place?
Have three cards. Come here.
There.
I have a laser.
One of her cats. She packs those with range extenders, then harvests nearby RFID signals. I'll let Yuri know to pick it up.
A blue, red. Alicia's too smart to be putting herself at risk like this. She must be desperate for some reason. Better keep an eye out.
Hey, Yuri. You still have Black Cat's suit and equipment in the evidence lockup, right?
I think so. Why? Is she back at it?
Maybe. Just double check and let me know if her gear is still there.
Will do.
Hey, May. You're calling late. What's up?
I thought we were going to meet up for dinner tonight.
Oh, right. I'm sorry. I forgot. It's been a hard day. We lost funding at the lab.
Oh, Peter. I'm sorry.
I also kind of got evicted from my apartment.
What? Do you have a place to stay tonight?
Actually, no. Not really. I hate to ask, but any chance you have room at the shelter?
Of course. Feel free to use the couch in my office.
Thanks, May.
Wait, what? What? Why couldn't I pick that? Whoa. Okay. No. Do a few other missions, cause I need to unlock this suit, bro. It looks so sick. It looks so freaking sick. I wish you could.
This is one of my labs that monitors water quality. Any nasty stuff gets in, it tells you. I wanted to check on it myself, but never enough time.
It looks like Harry's not telling me something. I hope he's okay. That algae's already killing fish. And if I don't stop it, it'll work its way up the food chain fast. I whipped up a virus that'll attack it in Harry's lab. But I need a sample of the algae to make it work. Gotta get to the lake, instead.
Oh, I have to collect the bacteria.
Got it. Now I need to crack the cell walls. And the only way I can do that in time is with G-Force. The quick and dirty way to apply G-Force is jump off a tall building. And the tallest one around is Oscorp. I wish I could do this in a lab, but there's no time.
Do I have to land in the lake? It's gonna be so hard. Cause I need to get this freaking suit. It's so OG. Somebody called Spider-Man a bozo. Why can't I do this?
Oh.
Discord.
Got nervous.
Huh?
Got an itchy web finger.
Oh, what?
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 Wow. Yo, thing. Invite this guy to the party. Invite this guy to the party. What master rank are you?
Dang, how do I get to Discord to the freaking lake? It's impossible.
Are you playing Spider-Man?
Oh no, Oscorp. Dang it. Why do I always get this messed up? Da 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 da.
Desmond. You got his operator. Maybe you don't know.
How do I do these? Come on, get up there faster.
You still want that one on low prime, right? Aiden, do you still want Cyrano's prime?
Do
you still want Cyrano's prime?
Gotta hurry back to the lake and turn this.
Oh, frost prime.
I have to be the very best Spider-Man.
There. And it's tailored to the toxic algae. It will hurt normal plant life.
Don't be rude.
You hate Warframe?
Oh, I must have Warframe, right? Victory.
Aiden hates Warframe. No, you hate it. No, you hate Warframe.
Who does?
Guys, didn't you hear him say I hate Warframe? You're drunk.
What? You see there's an 8-year-old
who cares about your age, Aiden?
What?
Hey, I'm not the one who always gets nearly grounded.
What the fuck? What is this?
Zane, stop it with the Destiny 2! Break his legs! No! 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 No!
No!
New. I'm gonna throw you across the place. No. No. Take this. I'll just take that from you, cause that's a bit dangerous, sir. What do you mean? Oh my god. Really? Right when wave two comes. One person is watching. WTF is watching. Who the F is watching this? And if... Yeet! Die! You shall die now! You suck. You!
Come on, Eden! Eden, what mission are you playing?
Oh, shoot, I just got... Oh, Dax on! No! Bring it! Woo! I just threw! Spartak! It's Spartak! This is Spartak! This is Spartak! Okay. What? No, I'm not actually getting... I'm not getting the invites, by the way. This is Spartak!
Oh my god, okay, I'll join, chill. Holy man.
Take your gun! That is dangerous, my sir!
I'm gonna use crossfire.
No, you're not allowed to hit the Spider-Man. You are not.
You need 5 platinum.
Let me eat you! No! No RPGs! Is it National Rocket Day or what? No! That is very dangerous, sir! Sir! No RPGs allowed! I just need a freaking suit and I'm out of here! Come on! What? How dare you hit this Spider-Man? Oh, dang, son! I said no RPG. If I say no RPGs to your friend, I say no RPGs to you, dummy.
I said no RPGs!
Let me see it.
Yeah.
Yeet! Oh, dodged it! Freak! I said no RPGs! Are you listening? No RPGs! No, frick! That was a freaking stun! Gotta go, guys. Gotta go. What? You were. Yeah, cause you're the only one who would be watching me, really. No, no, I said no RPGs, come on. Yeah? No presents, I say no RPGs, please. Come here, okay, your RPG has been provoked. Oh yeah, you mean a present for that guy? I'm unlocking a new suit. Dude, I'm in the middle. Okay, getting it right now. For, I don't know how long, for a few days. Alright, check out my live stream. One minute, if I'm going to unlock it. Alright, Gary, they're all webbed up.
Got Big Willie's guys and his weapons all wrapped up like Christmas morning.
Well, you've got a red suit, so you're close enough to Santa Claus for me.
No, MJ would never call me. I need to find a crime now so I can do my tang. Oh, there's a... Oh yeah, I'm Spider-Man. No, dude, I would never do that. Have you ever checked out my YouTube channel? Marvel, Lego. Alright, where are these current? Where the frick is it? What? Really? That's gross. You peed your pants. Yeah, you're welcome that I showed you that Forsaken was free. Yes. And now you're, and then you're gonna think, how do you already have this stuff? Well, I actually do have all this stuff. Wait, Black Cat, found!
Another camera. Gotta be Black Cat.
Or Black.
Are you jealous I'm visiting my other man? I hope so. But you should know, bad boys aren't my type.
Dang it! Where the heck is that Black Cat plushie? Over there. Yo, check out my live stream and help me. Well, I don't know where this is and you're a pro at this. Yeah. I only have $2 on PlayStation now. I had $75. Come on. I had $75. They want it on Spider-Man and another game. What the frick? Where the frick is it? Where is it? Where the frick is it? Ah! Dude, stop it. I'm live streaming and they can hear you. Help me! Fine. What the freak is it? Well, I'm not worrying about that right now. I'm worrying about... Oh, I need another crime token! Half of it come to my house, too. Oh, because I... Shut up. I only have 77. Yeah. Crime token! Crime token! Crime token!
I'm gonna get someone killed.
Whoa! Crime token! Die, demons, die! These demons shall freaking die. What? Oh! I would never get scared of one of those things. Come on. Woo! Another crime token! I have it. Oh, you already got your light back? Oh, yeah. I love this suit. You cannot say you hate this suit. Oh, my God. Well, you have to go into my live stream to see. Oh, yeah, it's a suit you like. It's a suit that everyone likes. It's a suit that everyone likes. Get on my live stream. You have to see. Alright, I'll just tell you the name. Electricity insulated suit. No! Bro! Only because... No, demon! You are not calling! No! You shall not kill me, demons! You shall not kill me, demons! Yes? I know, Jesus.
Why do the demons need that much cash?
Oh, yeah, at the Halloween party, yeah, I have to get to that mission. Yeah! I haven't really thought of that. I've been thinking to be, Darkiplier. So, Markiplier, you know Markiplier? Search up! Well, Darkiplier is the dark side of Markiplier. And I thought it would be really funny to be Darkiplier for Halloween. Because I already have... You're being Jacksepticeye, but his dark version.
Now, how often do I say Spider-Man
Dang.
Let the police handle crime? At least 6 times a day, and that's on my day off. And for once, that is exactly what happened. When Officer Jefferson Davis stopped a truck full of armed criminals from mowing down.
But, the reason I chose Darkiplier is because I already have the long hair, we already have red dye, I already have, like, a suit. No, tell me the game name. Skull Trooper. I'm like, the best skin in the game. Yo, watch my live stream. I'm at the Feast Center and I'm gonna... Dark Knight. Oh, I have the Blue Squire, which is the season 2 skin. No, I do not have the black. I got so close to getting the Black Knight. Yeah, me too. TSM Myth. No, really, I have them on my friends list. Money. My parents only have $1,000. I already have an awesome cousin. So he's a hunter. So he's a titan. A warlock.
I can't take this.
You can and you will.
I'll pay you back soon.
Just ask for help next time. Oh, you are so much like Ben. You have to learn to swallow that Parker pride and accept that you're human, like the rest of us. Martin.
I'm sorry to interrupt. I just wanted to let you know I'm headed out of town. You're in charge while I'm gone.
Well, you can count on me. How long will you be away?
I really don't know.
Is everything okay?
It's some personal business I've been planning for a while. But...
Martin Lee!
It represents the best part of me.
Well, I guess I better get busy.
Who's your favorite person in the Feast Center?
Hey, did you see my story?
I did. Robbie must be pretty happy right now.
Who is
viral? And get this, Mayor Osborne just announced he's going to give Officer Davis an award this afternoon.
Wow. Wait, isn't Osborne...
Mr. Lee.
Oh, I see what he's doing.
Yeah, we all do. But still a pretty cool moment.
Mr. Lee.
Family. I'll be there covering it.
He's one of my favorites. Aunt May is my favorite, though. Yes, I'm kidding.
Join me?
Yeah, of course. See you then.
I'm kidding, dummy. I'm using my negative suit again. Yes. Yeah, for sure. I've been live streaming for 40 minutes. Why? This is the newest game on PlayStation, by the way.
So humiliating taking money from May. I should head out into the city and try to pay it forward.
No! I would never play that stupid dumb game.
Here you go.
Howard, long time no see. How's Pidgey do?
He's a little down today. Misses his cousins. Been a bit of a whirlwind for both of us. Owners of my building, rezoned for commercial. We had to move into Feast to get our bearings.
I'm so sorry. New York landlords can really be heartless.
When they kicked me out of my place, they set all my birds loose. Pidgey's the only one who found me. I've been looking everywhere for the rest of them. But with my bad leg and all...
You know what? I get around. How about I keep an eye out for him?
There's only a few. There's only...
Thank you. If you have any luck, please give me a call.
I'm getting... Wait. Does this mean suits? Oh, dang it. You know what? I'm putting on bulletproof. I bet that's one of your favorites, too. I said it's a one. Electricity insulated suit.
Hey Jeff, congrats on the ceremony today.
I'll be glad when it's over. A truck full of armed demons scares me less than public speaking. But I'm calling about something else.
What's up?
Just got a tip that the demons are moving on a fifth construction site in Midtown. Life would kill me if I did some ceremony prep to play cops and robbers, but I thought maybe my friendly neighborhood partner would want to know.
Understood. I'll do a swing by and let you know what I find. And hey, here's a tip on public speaking. Just picture everyone in their underwear. Wait, not Osborne. You know what? Just never mind.
I'm getting this pigeon! Come here, Pidgey. Dang it. Give me a...
Taking you home, buddy.
This worker was about to sweep me up.
Hey, Howard. I think I found one of Pidgey's cousins. Dusty Gray Flex. Might have just left a stain on my suit.
Claire. Guy's a little devil. But he's a charmer. Give him a pat on the head and point him towards me. He'll find his way.
No problem. I'll do the same for any others I find.
This construction. Hey, wanna watch me play?
Consolidated shipping.
Oh, bye, bye, bye.
What do you see?
Find the rest. The boss wants them dead.
Looks like the demons are moving in on Fisk's territory.
You got this?
I got this.
I'm bulletproof right now. Shocker. Yeah, you dead, po. Yeet. Whoa! Settle down there, sir! Zane, what's your real name?
You don't need to kill us too.
This is territory. Colton.
Not today.
Yeet. Yeet. Yeah, Chinese. Yeah. Knock out.
Demons. Who's their leader?
Keep my men alive and maybe I'll tell you.
Oh my god, stop.
Saving bad guys from other bad guys. Not how I thought today would go.
Knockout! Knockout! Sit your butt down! Sit your butt down. Did you play on? I don't think did you play on PlayStation. Give me that butt. That's very dangerous, sir. Guess what? I can start a share play and let you play. With Spidey Man. This one Fiskman. I'm helping other Fiskmen. I'm helping Fiskmen. From the demons. So it's for a good reason, so Willy doesn't kill me. Yeah, but guess what? Dr. Octavius kills you at the end. Yeah, I know. Should I put on bulletproof? Yeah, it's actually.
Gotta find the survivors fast.
Yeah, you better surrender. Biatch. Dr. Octavius. Hey, what's up? Oh, I'm bulletproof now. Oh, you can't stop me. Can't touch this. Oh.
You okay?
Just for a share play? So, if I give you this game, well then I can just pay for another Spider-Man. Web takedown. Yeah. Cock-a-doodle-doo. Oh yeah, let's go. Oh no.
Hey, big guy.
Oh no, you're not playing 2K. You're playing Spider-Man. Whoa! No, thank you. That was very rude. What? Got to go, Zane.
Fisk, your men are safe. Your turn. Who runs the demons?
Maybe he's there. Maybe he is.
Okay. Got to go, Zane. Bye.